So it's anybody's game to win.
It is indeed. And Cyrus is actually in pole position tonight. He's going to lead things off with a hopefully a perfect song choice from you. So would you please like to introduce Cyrus to Australia?
Okay, well, I was singing at the AFL Grand Final, and I was backstage sharing space with Ellie Goulding, and I kept hearing this song over and over, and I thought, Cyrus, tonight, singing Love Me Like You Do and making it his own, this is Cyrus.
I have caught the Cyrus virus.
Cyrus!
This week is Judges Unleashed. Means we get to pick whatever we want. But let me tell you, we cannot settle back and say we're doing good. So I got a good song for you. Love Me Like You Do, Ellie Goulding.
Awesome. What are you
waiting for? It's a complex song, Love Me Like You Do. It sounds like it's easy, but if you actually go to sing it,
what are you waiting
for? It's very complex.
I can't play without thinking as easily. I'm finding it a bit difficult to learn this song and sing at the same time.
You have the freedom not to have to play that piano. Piano's not important to me. The vocal's the important thing.
I'd rather play.
Okay. Cyrus wants to do it all, and he's willing to take the risk. So who am I to stop him?
I think it's too late in this competition to do things the easy way. You know, this is where I've got to work hard, and I'm ready to do that.
You're going to make me have further gray hair.
You're the night, you're the light, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, the only thing I wanna touch. Never know that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me to the dark, let me take you past our sand.
You are definitely a force to be reckoned with. You know, you very rarely set a foot wrong in this competition. I think really you've only sort of buggered it up once, and that was a few weeks ago, and since then you've come back with such a vengeance. You know, we're only 2 weeks away from the final, and I think you did everything you need to do to be there. I hope you're there. You deserve to be there tonight again. You on the piano, I love it. I love it. It takes me back to when you were on in the five chair challenge. Just absolute magic. Keep doing what you do.
Thanks, guys.
I think it's a really, really tough song to pull off, and I've considered it for my own contestants through the show. And so when I heard that and heard you in your rehearsals, I thought, no way, this is going to be all over. Cyrus, you are the one person in this competition who can pull it off. Awesome.
You're a singer, you're a musician, you're a talent. I turned around and not only was everyone standing up, but there were people crying as well. It's a beautiful love song. You conveyed that so well. And if Australia loves you like they do, like they have, the whole competition... Vote, people! Good song!
You know, I'm really happy that you took the hard way, not the easy way, because I offered you, I said, you don't have to play the piano, you could just sing. I know it's a different key than you used to playing in, and we threw it at you, and you did the work, and I'm proud of you. Well done, man.
Thanks, Chris. Thank you.
Now, Cyrus, you always seem just cool, calm, and collected. Is the pressure of the competition getting to you all, or are you just a really good actor?
I'm not a good actor. Yeah, it's down to the point where there's only five of us left, and you never know who's going to go home. So, yeah, the pressure's starting to build up, definitely.
You seem to be still very, very cool. Now, if last week's results showed us anything, is that you have to vote...